down here. Got them two ways to explore. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna do the closer one first, I guess. Bang it right here. Is this it? Yep, that is. Well, let's see what's down here though. Wait. Hey, what the fuck is down here? Hold up. Should I take it? Everything loaded up? Yep. Oh, I think I got this key now. Nice. Nice. Alright, don't seem like there's anything else back here. Wait. Wait a goddamn minute. What is that? Hold on, bear with me. Is it something up higher? I believe that is what it is. Yep. Man can't even fucking aim that high. Hold up. Alright, let's go get that and we out. Let's see if that changes this. $16,500? Yeah, no. Alright. Now we good. So now... well, shit, let's go get them treasures first. And then we could come back here. Or... shit, let's go here first, then get the treasure, then go up here. Or better yet, go here, then up there. Alright, whatever. Might as well get this barrel though, right? Alright, back it up, back it up. See what surprises they got in store for us here. Alright, so that's locked. Hopefully we make our way around, deal with all the bullshit. We could just come right back out to the boat.
Won't open.
Fuck, you gotta move so much for it. Damn. Oh, that's just great. Did I not shoot that? Come on now. Alright. Bro. Nice to know that still works. Flash grenades get rid of Plagueis. See what I can. That shit does no stun, my boys. It's a good thing this dickhead set him on fire. Alright, well, we're getting practice. Lord knows I need it. Shit. That knife is holding up pretty well. No, you can put that shit right down. Put that shit right the fuck down. Bitch. Alright. How we doing on ammo? We could use some more sniper. Do I even have enough to craft that? Nope. No red resources. It's all good though. Oh, okay, that pops up when I hit square. I thought fucking enemy was coming through. Well. I guess we should see what's up there later. No, he didn't hit that. And I'm missing. Shit, I have got to get my fucking aim together. Jesus Christ. Let's go up here. Get what this dude dropped real quick. I should've. Oh shit. Fucking assholes. Dickheads. Thanks for making my job easy. Risk it. Alright, good shit. Let's go deal with this fucker. Equip the fucking gun. Damn. I should have went up the goddamn ladder. Alright, you know what?
Out of the way.
Bro, who told him to jump down? And since when does he do that without me pressing X? shit. You lucky. Okay, so he dodged. I still shot him in his fucking head. Damn. Give a fuck about that dodge. Give me my headshot. God damn it. That's what you get, bitch. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. What did that say? Location from mural? I guess I need to figure out how to get this open. And with that, I felt safe using the pistol again. Alright, I'm seeing these symbols. So we got that shit. Did I see another one back here? Just go back and look. Just backtracking so I can see all these fucking symbols that's up. We know one of them at least. Alright, that's two. The two half circles. Oh. The hourglass, whatever the fuck that is. Alright, so I think it was this shit, the hourglass and whatever the fuck that is. Oh, which one came first though? The circle and then the hourglass. Oh, it's this one. I'm tripping. Fuck out of here. Some bullshit happens. Ahí está! Man, fuck off. I'm really not in the mood.
You're serious. All right.
Hey.
Really? Oh, shit. I fucking hate these plagues. I feel like I should probably heal soon, but let's just hold off on that. Why did I go all the way around when the door was open? Things to think about in the second playthrough. What you want me to do? I ain't perfect. Alright, so we got one. Let's go here next. Get some treasure. Take a breather. Talk about life. It's like I ain't done all that. Hopefully ain't no bullshit. I could just chill, get some treasure. Oh, this is familiar. Yeah, this is back where we started, I think. Yeah. With this whole hexagonal shit that I don't have yet. Alright, well, let's keep it moving. See how we doing on time real quick. 17 minutes, not bad. Now, where do we go next? Let's check what this is. Oh. This reminds me of God of War. Why can't I look to the fucking left more? Alright, let's just go. Probably some bullshit here. Not even in a mood. I am in no mood. I had space for that? Too bad I don't want that shit. I choose accuracy over power. Cause for me, the handgun bullets is all about stunning people anyway. That ain't nothing but money, baby. Alright, let's hit a Yui. See what the other treasure is back here. Oh, look at all these chicken eggs, baby. They know they was on bullshit. They know they was on bullshit. Let me take one of those right now. Was there any treasure here? Gold egg, baby. That'll give you 4 health, though. But, yes, and they land more. Keep scaring these bitches. Drop me another one, goddammit. Alright, I guess that's cool. We out. I ain't gonna waste too much time playing around. Alright, let's make some space. Because our pack is getting kind of full here. Let's go back to the merchant real quick, and then we're gonna go get that other piece and be out. Oh, that's the bull house. Alright, no need to go back in there. And this is the merchant house. Alright. I got your golden chicken egg, man. And it can't hurt to drop a save after all that bullshit we did.
Oh, nothing.
Alright.
But the finest ways. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Sell the golden chicken egg.
You're valuable. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work.
Sure. Let's get that.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific. We're starting to get an idea. Good luck to you, stranger.
I don't want it.
A deal well struck.
Reload speed.
Knife needs
power.
Care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Ammo capacity. Let's go with power. On the team.
See how that feels, mate. Fella, don't get yourself killed now.
Oh wait, we had something else to sell too. Hold up.
What you buying?
All this good shit.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice. Thank you.
Now we could tune up some more shit.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Stop being a fucking creep, dude.
Molding a weapon to this kind of work is a comeback anytime.
Alright. We out. Let's get that second piece. Yes, all we gotta do is go to the other dock, get what we gotta get, and go back to the church. Now, I see this over here. I think this is just straight up treasure this way. So we might as well do this first and then go over here to get whatever we need on that side. I thought this was the main way at first. I hear you. Damn, I really can't make no more sniper ammo. In other words, I need to use that shit sparingly. Do you see me already? Ooh, can I make that? Nope. Fuck off.
No!
bad, right?
Not bad at all, Leon. Start gyrating and shit. Alright, I guess we check the house first. Can I get some flashlight? Damn. Game's scary enough without y'all dictating my damn visibility. I don't got a key. Corner checked. Corner checked. Oh wait, I've been here. What the? Well, let's see if I can get the treasure now. Oh, this is where I found Lewis earlier. I missed the treasure back here? Years ago, my beloved daughter passed away shortly after you. Since then, my boy. Blah, 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 blah. Was that there the whole time and I missed it? Alright, at least it wasn't no damn crazy ass villages up in this bitch. I gotta get my aim together though. Like, I feel like sometimes when I pull the shotgun out, it don't be aiming where I want it to. I'll get it together though. First playthrough shit. Alright. Locked drawer. Go back here. I hope it ain't no bear traps. I can't see shit though, so I ain't even about to stress it. Oh, a way shrine, and I got the key now. Give me that. What's this? Door with insignia. What's this? Someone catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me. Fish oil has many uses after all. This photo should help you find it. It's near a fucking boathouse. Alright. That might be something I have to do off screen. I don't spend too much time looking for some shit in the dark. Damn, one of the missing hikers, I guess. So, I know I still gotta go over here, but I'm curious as to where this leads, though. Damn. Forest altar. So ritual grounds. Nice. Alright, I guess that's not everything. Now it's everything. Alright. Locked drawer. Let's go back in there. Whoa, I heard a dog. I swear to God, I heard a dog. Yeah, I'm not crazy, dude. I hear multiple dogs. Well, yeah, we're not playing games with this shit. For the love of God, Leon, reload. Shit. Okay, man, that flash grenade. I'm so glad they built it into the system where when it goes off, that shit gets them off of you. Because I was about to be pissed if I had to use my knife for that. Alright, what's this? Oh, that's nice to actually mark the money on the map for you. I'm tripping, dog. Where the fuck am I going? Right? Yeah. Nice. Is there anything else? Did I go all the way back there? I don't think so. I think I did earlier though. Man, it ain't nothing on the map, so we ain't wasting our time. Fuck that. Let's get the fuck up out of here. I dealt with enough. To the objective now. How we doing on health? Okay-ish. Wait, this white egg? Perfect. That's not the fish. All What can I make? More shotgun shells? Alright, let's hold off on that and see what we actually need later. Oh, resources. Well, shit, we definitely need some TMP ammo. Damn, we need some sniper ammo, for real, for real. I think I can make both, honestly. Hold up. Damn, I need another resource. Alright. Alright, well, I see that sign there. Damn, he really gotta reload them bullets one by one, huh? Three squiggly lines. Yep, three squiggly lines. Is there anything in here? Don't look like it. Is there anything on this side? No. Alright. Three squiggly lines. Look for something else. Alright, whatever this is. A cane with a handle. Why they giving me ammo? And a DNA. Oh wait, or is that one thing like that? I don't fucking know, man.
No good.
Alright, let's see, we'll figure this shit out. It was this, three squiggly lines, and where's the cane? I guess it was this. They're giving me a lot of ammo right now. Hold up, before we touch anything, get all your loot first. Alright, well, I guess I got it now. Simple. No beef. Let's go put that hexagon piece away. Let me see how we doing on time real quick. 39, not bad. Didn't miss none, right? Oh, I did miss something. Hold up. Wait. I missed something, guys. So worried about enemies, I forgot to check for the loot. I feel like I hear the little lantern shit. Yeah, there it go. Alright, there we go. Now we good. Go put this hexagonal piece back. Where is that? Here. And then we could go back there. Alright, bet. Straight shot across. Oh, one of these. Shit. This is a fucked up puzzle. Well, this is some shit I'll be doing off screen. Thank you. As a matter of fact, I think I'm gonna go save right now. End this part, I'm gonna kill that fish and figure out that bullshit ass puzzle, and then I'll be back for the next part. So feel free to skip ahead to the end. Figure out them puzzles, get the fish, come back and save here again, and then we'll pick up right at this spot here and go to this dock and continue with the story. So until next time, peace out.